Solving for x squared, first thing we're going to do is move 4 over to the right side of the equation. So we got x squared is equal to 4. Take square root, and then x is going to equal to plus or minus 2. That's it.